Your station for up-to-the-minute news, intelligent, interactive, and engaging conversation. 96.9 FM. The views and opinions of the hosts and guests are their own and do not necessarily reflect the position of the management and staff of Guardian Network.
Here's Wonder Mike, Hank, and Master G, the Sugar Hill Gang.
Now, see live on the record with Zhivargo Laing is brought to you by AML Foods Limited, Burger King, the Cleveland Clinic, the Digital Transformation Unit, Janae's Uniform Center, RF Bank and Trust, and Royal Star Assurance.
To the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, that'll make your body rock. Well, so far you've heard my voice, but I brought two friends along. And next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on, Hank, sing that song.
Check it out, the women fight for my dear life, but I'm the grand master with the three MCs that shop the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside into the front, you do the freak spank and do the bump. And when the sucker MCs try to prove a point with Treacherous Trio, or with a serious joiner from sun to sun and from day to day, I sit down and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I've created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I say it goes like this. While I was coming home late one dark afternoon, reporters stopped me for an interview. She said she's heard stories and she's heard fables that are vicious on the mic and the turntable. This young reporter I did adore, so I rock the vicious rhyme like I never did before. She said, damn, fly guy, I'm in love with you. Casanova legend must have been true. I said, by the way, baby, what's your name? Said, I go by the name Lois Lane. And you can be my boyfriend, you surely can. Just let me quit my boyfriend, call Superman. I said, he's a fairy, I do suppose. Flying through the air, the pantyhose. He may be very sexy or even cute, but he looks like a sucker in a blue and red suit. I said, you need a man who's got finesse and his whole name, be able to fly all through the night. But can he rock a party till the early light? He can't satisfy you with his little worm, but I can bust you out with my super sperm. I go do it, I go do it, I go do it, do it. And I'm here, and I'm there, I'm Big Bang Hank, I'm everywhere. I just throw your hands up in the air and party harder like you just don't care. Let's do it, I don't stop, y'all, I take a talk, y'all. You don't stop, I go hotel, motel. And what you gonna do today? Is I'm gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some smack and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. I can't fit them all inside my OJ, so I just take half and bust them out. I give the rest to Master G so he can shock the house.
I said a M-A-S, a T-E-R, a G with a double E, with the unforgettable name of the man they call a Master G. Well, my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and the pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest rapper that ever could be. Now I'm feeling the highs and you're feeling the lows. The beat starts getting into your toe. You start pumping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body while you're sitting and you're sitting. Then damn, you start doing the freak. I said bam, I ride it out of your seat. Then you throw your hands high in the air. You're rocking to the rhythm, shake your dairy air. You're rocking to the beat without a care. With the short shot MCs for the affair. Now I'm not as tall as the rest of the gang, but I rap to the beat just the same. I got a little face and a pair of blind eyes. All I'm here to do, ladies, is hypnotize. Singing on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. Like a hot butter, pop, the pop, the pop, give it, give it, pop, the pop, pop. You don't dare stop or come alive, y'all. Give me what you got. I guess by now you can take a hunch and find that I am the baby of the bunch, but that's okay. I still keep it strong, cause all I'm here to do is just a wiggle your behind. Sing it on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. Sing it on and on and on and on and on. Rock, rock, y'all. Throw it on the floor. I'm gonna freak you here, I'm gonna freak you there. I'm gonna move you out of this act. Cause I'm one of a kind and I'll shock your mind. I put the jig, jig, jiggers in your behind. I say the 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, girls, I get on the floor. I come alive, yo, give me what you got. Cause I'm guaranteed to make you rock. I say the 1, 2, 3, 4. My, what are you waiting for?
To the hip hop, the hip me to the hip, the hip hip a hopper. You don't stop, rock it to the bang, bang the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat. Well, skiddle bee bop, we rock a Scooby-Doo. And guess what, America, we love you. Well, cause you rock and a roll with us so much so. You can rock till you're 101 years old. I don't mean to brag, I don't mean to boast, but we like hot butter on a breakfast toast. Rock it out, a baby bubba, baby bubba to the boogie to bang, bang the boogie to the beat. it's so unique. Come on, everybody, and dance to the beat. Have you ever went over a friend's house to eat and the food just ain't no good? I mean, a macaroni soggy, the peas almost, and the chicken tastes like wood. So you try to play it off like you think you can by saying that you're full. And then your friend says, Mama, he just being polite. He ain't finished your that's good. So your heart starts pumping and you think of a lie and you say that you already ate. And your friend says, man, there's plenty of food, so you pile some more on your plate. But while the stinky food's steaming, your mind starts to dream of the moment it's time to leave. And then you look at your plate and your chicken's slowly rotting into something that looks like cheese. Oh, so you say, that's it, I got to leave this place, I don't care what these people think. It's with this ugly food that stinks. Oh, so you bust out the door while it's still closed, still sick from the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief from a bottle of K.O. Pectate. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later to see how he has been. And he says, I understand about the food, babe, but we're still friends. With a hip hop, the hippie to the hip, the hip hip, a hoppy, you don't stop the rocket to the bang bang boogie. Say up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie beat.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Z Live. I'm Zhivargo Laing, your host. So glad that you could join us here today on Guardian Radio 96.9 FM on this beautiful Friday afternoon. On this far back Friday afternoon, if you want to give us a call, you can call us on 323-6232 or 323-6232-5-9. You can text us on 422-4796 or you can WhatsApp me on 439-304-43. We are live on Cable Bahamas, channel 969. That's the way my mother, who's celebrating her birthday tomorrow. I mean, celebrating it. She had it the other day, but it's there's going to be a party tomorrow. to celebrate with her. She listens to us on Cable Bahamas, channel 969. You can also catch us on BTC Flow Channel 612. We started you off with some Rapper's Delight because they say that today is the 50th anniversary of rap. That's what they say. I mean, that's always disputed. I mean, if you go and talk to different people, they got different perspectives on when it started, who started it. They say it started in New York, the Bronx. There are people who dispute that. I don't know. I wasn't there. All I know is officially there are people who are celebrating rap's birth today. And I'm not going to have an all-day rap for you, but I thought I'd give some of you some nostalgia with some rap music and so that you could join in the celebrations today. Rappers had a profound impact on culture and social life and music and the world. Don't get it wrong. I mean, for whether you agree with it or disagree with it, it has had a profound impact. And it has some songs that have some solid and profound message. Rap is like, it's like, you know, when you're standing on the corner talking about what's going wrong in your neighborhood or in your country, when you're dealing with or talking about all the issues, what rappers tended to do was to take all them issues and just put them to a music, poetry mix, you know. And you used to have at one time a lot of the MCs at parties who would be doing this commentary while they play the music, and so that kind of merged into what rap became, as some people like to tell it. Anyway, here's a song I told you before, always loved as one of those in the genre of rap music, and by the late he passed away only this, Coolio, Gangsta's Paradise. We can play that for you. Probably play one or two more for you, and we can play some other music for you on this Far Back Friday. Gangsta's Paradise, Coolio.
Mm-hmm. to tell me what this is all about?
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking. Are you and your heart? I really hate the trip, but I gotta know. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street light.
Been spending most of the night.
Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the state, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tin in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a low-down gangster, set tripping banker. And my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things is going, I don't know.
Tell me why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you?
In the power, minute after minute, hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking what's going on in the kitchen. But I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool.
Everywhere. Fishermen here and there. The Ministry of Agriculture, Marine Resources, and Family Island Affairs now has 30 services available online. Apply for your agriculture farmland lease, farmers registration and license, and crawfish trapping permits online. All kinds of duty-free and import permits are now just a click away. Visit mygateway.gov.bs and grow your business today. My Gateway, making government work for you.
Being an investor has its benefits, like the margin loan facility at RF. I can use my government bonds, company shares, and other investments to access cash when I need it. At a low interest rate of 7.5%, flexible repayment terms, and a 48-hour approval time, I can easily get the cash I need for travel, just additional shares. This is just one of the ways RF keeps my money working for me. Learn more about the RF margin loan at rfgroup.com.
Okay, school bag. Books, pencils, uniform, Oh, Lord. And I gotta buy snacks, too?
Just lay it on the line.
The Guardian Media Group and AML Foods want to help families in need with our first ever back-to-school snackathons. What's a snackathon? Well, we want to help by assisting in donating school snacks to children that may need them as they head back to school this year. To be a part of our snackathon, all you have to do is shop at your favorite Solomon Superstore or Fresh Market. At the store, you can donate your pre-existing loyalty points, or you can donate cash directly at the register. Every single penny will go towards purchasing snacks that will be donated for distribution by the Bahamas Feeding Network and Hands for Hunger. Together, we can ensure that every child that opens their backpack this year will have a snack and a smile.
Get involved, get involved.
Are you ready to win your chef $8,000 in cash when you capture the spirit of the Bahamas with your camera? Scotiabank, in partnership with the Guardian Media Group, invites all youth, amateur, and professional photographers to enter the Celebrate Bahamas 50 Photography Competition. Visit guardiantalkradio.com or bs.scotiabank.com to find out how to enter. Snap those photos and send them in by Friday, August 31st. Let's celebrate our proud nation in photos and win your share $8,000 in cash. Terms and conditions apply.
This is Guardian Radio 96.9 FM. Fresh news, smart talk, all day.
Yes, so gentlemen, to Z Live. I'm Zhivargo Laing, your host. I'm so glad you could join us here today on Guardian Radio 96.9 FM on this far back Friday. Yeah, we remember a little bit of, they say, rap history. I know when I was how old was I in the 80s? I was born in 1967. So I would have been 13, 14 in the 80s. I remember when these rap songs came out, when the Rapper's Delight came out. I don't know what it was. I mean, the segment was different. The beat was, you know, was something that caught your attention. But I think it just captured also the spirit of the times, too, you know. Things were changing. Things were moving. Things were hot. People were acting a little funky-ish, you know, and it was all part of that kind of press against the tide stuff, you know, and that's we all got swept up in it, and rap just kept going. I mean, they thought rap was going to be just like a fad. They really did. That was the commentary. They didn't think it would last. It certainly had a great deal of resistance in some social circles, but it kept pressing, and I think it was partly that it spoke boldly to the realities confronting segments of the population. Young people could identify with it. Its defiance in the face of some of the traditional norms and so forth. People just started pressing, man. And it didn't have all that creative stuff that you have in it today. For instance, I'm going to play for you right now, Curtis Blow. And Curtis Blow was carrying on then, and there was, you know, his song "The Breaks" was a huge song. But it like if you listen to it against the backdrop of other rap songs today, you know, it may not be as impressive. But it was so impressive to us back then. Hey, Curtis Blow, "The Breaks."
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the breaks. Breaks on a bus, breaks on a car, breaks to make you a superstar. Breaks to win and breaks to lose, but these here breaks rock your shoes. And these are the breaks. Break it up, break it up, break it up. Another man,
that's the break.
And she runs off to them to Japan,
that's the break.
And the IRS says they want a chat,
that's the break.
And you can't explain why you claimed your cat,
that's the break.
And Ma Bell sends you a whopping bill,
that's the break.
With 18 phone calls to Brazil,
that's the break.
And you borrowed money from the mob, lost your job.
That's the break.
Well, these are the breaks. Break it up, break it up, break it up. Throw your hands up in the sky and wave around from side to side. And if you deserve a break tonight, somebody say, all right.
All right.
Say, ho.
Oh.
You don't stop. I keep on. Somebody scream.
Oh.
Break down. Breaks on the stage. Breaks on the screen. Breaks to make your wallet lean. Breaks run cold and breaks run hot. Some don't got them and some have not. But these are the breaks. Break it up, break it up, break it up, break down. To the girl in brown, stop messing around.
Break it up, break it up.
To the guy in blue, what
you gonna do?
Break it up.
And to the girl in green, don't be so mean.
Break it up.
And the guy in red, say what I said.
Break it up.
Break down.
These are the breaks. Listen, y'all ever listen to what to the lyrics of that song. I mean, they really are quite simple, right? So if your woman steps out with another man, that's the breaks. That's the breaks. And she runs off with him to Japan. That's the breaks. That's the break. And the IRS says they want to chat. That's the breaks. That's the breaks. And you can't explain why you claimed your cat. That's the breaks. That's the breaks. And Marvel sends you a whopping bill. That's the breaks. That's the breaks. With 18 phone calls to Brazil. That's the breaks. That's the breaks. And you borrowed money from the mob. That's the breaks. That's the breaks. And yesterday you lost your job. That's the breaks. That's the breaks. But these are the breaks. Seriously? I mean, right now I think my son could sit down and write them lyrics, but they were spanking. Listen, we're going to take a break, ladies and gentlemen. Pay our respect to our sponsors. And when we come back, we'll continue playing some songs for you as we look at, remember, it's 50th anniversary of rap. That's the breaks. We'll be back after this break.
It's Whopper Wednesday every Wednesday at Burger King Nassau. Make your Wednesday sizzle and sink your teeth into a flame-grilled beef patty topped with tomatoes, fresh-cut lettuce, mayo, pickles, ketchup, and sliced onions, all on a toasted sesame seed bun with fries for only $5.95, including VAT. This Whopper Wednesday, grab a friend and head down to your favorite BK Nassau location for a flame-grilled Whopper made your way with crisp fries for only $5.95. Burger King Nassau, where taste is king.
Fidelity, we're good for you.
My business couldn't survive without my credit card machine from Fidelity. It's fast, convenient, and my clients love it. My sales increased, and I can track my earnings. Get your credit card machine from Fidelity today. Call 356-7764.
Bag, books, pencils, uniform, oh Lord. And I gotta buy snacks too? Just lay it
on the line. The Guardian Media Group and AML Foods want to help families in need with our first ever Back to School Snackathon. What's a snackathon? Well, we want to help by assisting in donating school snacks to children that may need them as they head back to school this year. To be a part of our snackathon, all you have to do is shop at your favorite Solomon Superstore or Fresh Market. At the store, you can donate your pre-existing loyalty points, or you can donate cash directly at the register. Every single penny will go towards purchasing snacks that will be donated for distribution by the Bahamas Feeding Network and Hands for Hunger. Together, we can ensure that every child that opens their backpack this year will have a snack and a smile.
Get involved, get involved.
The Nassau Guardian, Guardian Radio 96.9, Hot 91.7 FM, and Star 106.5 Hits brings you up-to-the-minute coverage of the IAAF World Championships from Budapest, Hungary. Get all of the information on our 11-member team headed by Stephen Gardner, Devin Charlton, and Shawnee Miloevo. Brought to you by Nagico Insurance, the Bahamas Financial Services, Honda and Chevrolet, distributed by the Nassau Motor Company.
Island Games, doing it.
This is Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. Fresh news, smart talk, all day.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
More a solo. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years, I'm rocking my pants.
Overpowering, over the competition, I'm towering, wrecking shop. When I drop these lyrics, that'll make you call the cops.
Todd, get.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Z Live. I'm Zhivargo Laing, your host. So glad you could join us here on this far back Friday. Hip Hop Friday. Y'all remember LL Cool J? LL was one of those huge, you know, he came on the scene, became a huge rapper, left the scene, then became an actor. Mellow right down. Well, LL Cool J sang a rapper song and say, you know, mama say to knock you out. I know they have some mamas, they don't joke around, you know. They don't want you picking on their children. They don't want you trying to take advantage of their children. And they will tell you, they mess with you, you better knock you out. We're going to play this for you. Take this into our news break. And when we come back, we'll continue. How far about Friday with you? LL Cool J, mama, said to knock you out.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
More a solo. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years, I'm rocking my pants.
In my 745, you drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need, and I like your smile. I don't want to see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask, and I hope you can come up with the answers, baby.
Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me, girl? It's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me?
If I
girl.
Fell off tomorrow, would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sentenced to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a hoopie for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some of my friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down to ride? I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. If I ain't rap cause I flip burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends you're feeling me? In the bed if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter, would you write back? Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap. And we can go do what you like, I know you like that.
Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me? Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me?
Now would you girl, leave me if your father find out I was thugging? Do you believe me when I tell you, you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm asking you 21 questions? Are you my soulmate? Cause if so, girl, you're a blessing. Do you trust me enough to tell me your dreams? I'm staring at you trying to figure how you got in them jeans. If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you want to be treated, just teach me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it wasn't me. Would you believe me or up and leave me? How deep is our bond if that's all it takes for you to be gone? We only humans, girl, we make mistakes. To make it up, I do whatever it takes. I love you like a fat kid love cake. You know my style, I say anything to make you smile.
Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me? Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love
could
for
you love me in a bed? Could you love me on a bus? I'll ask 21 questions, and they all about us. Could you love me in a bed? Could you love me on a bus? I'll ask 21 questions.
This is Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM, Nassau, Bahamas.
Gonna have a baby and the baby would never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Baby, don't you know it, love you sweet.
Dear mama,
please, no one above you sweet.
You all appreciate it.
Baby, don't you know it, love you.
Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. I hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. Just working with the scraps she was given. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Baby, don't you know we love you sweet.
And dear mama,
baby,
trust no one but this
you appreciate
it. Don't you know we love you?
Pour out some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy, there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me and all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. Right a day, everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. And there's no way I can pay you back, but my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama.
Place no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
and dear mama. Dear mama.
That's the late, great rapper Tupac Shakur singing Dear Mama. You know, it's very dangerous. Welcome back to Z Live, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Zhivargo Laing, your host. I'm so glad you could join us on this Far Back Friday. Today, somebody texted me, said, oh, you're doing rap today. I said, well, yeah, you know, today is recognizing, celebrating 50 years of rap music. It's very dangerous to typeset people. Like, and we do this all the time. I mean, generally human beings do this, right? You're black, that means that certain things have to be true of you. You're white, that means certain things have to be true of you. You're FNM, that means certain things have to be true of you. You're PLP, that means certain things have to be true of you. You are a rapper, that means certain things have to be true of you. And so therefore, when you hear people associate, maybe they you listen to their rap and they've been cussing and carrying on, they've been they have lyrics that are explicit with respect to some violence. And then you hear Tupac Shakur, people like them, they come back with these soft, mellow raps talking about their mama. And you forget that people are not always the thing that you think they are. Dave Burrows, Pastor Dave Burrows, makes this point very often. He says, when you are dealing in quote with gang members, he says, you have to remember, maybe out there, he is killer. But at home, he's mama's little smokers. He's Charles. And if you don't think about that, you just typeset people and maybe you alienate them or maybe you endear yourself to them recklessly, right? But a lot of these rappers, well, I don't know about a lot, but some of these rappers, they just have really profound, solid lyrics. Now, some of them, even if they have cussing and explicit lyrics in them, the things that they are talking about can be absolutely profound. And, you know, Ice Cube and those belong to that group of rappers who really put the teeth of a city and country on edge because they were just so raw with some of the lyrics that they were expressing about what was going on, especially with respect to police brutality in their communities. I mean, you remember they had songs that F the police? Yeah. And so it was raw. But they have other songs. And so we're going to play for you right now. It was a good day. LL Cool J, it was a good day.
Waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smog. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the drop. Stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight, and everything is all right. I got a beat from Kim, and she could do it all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week messed around and got a triple-double. Freaking brothers every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. To the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday, them booze tried leasing, they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching your MTV raps. What's the haps on the craps? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of homies and watch me break 'em with a 7. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even back door little jump. I picked up the cash flow. Then we played bones and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. My homie's house paid. Picked up a girl, been trying to dig since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the boo, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonics. Felt on the big fat fanny. Pulled out the jammy and killed the poo nanny. And my Jimmy runs deep, so deep, so deep. Put her butt to sleep. Woke her up around 1. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the Top Gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion. Hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped the bird off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fine dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for the murder. 2 in the morning got the fat burger. Saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp and it red Ice Cube's a pimp. Drunk as hell but no throwing up. Halfway home and my page is still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK.
You know, against the backdrop of that song, there were some terrible things happening. And so when you don't have very bad things happening, like helicopters flying over looking for murderers and murderers, You know, even if it ain't all that hot of a day, it's still a good day, because that's not happening. Man, I tell you, the stories we have to tell, the stories that we have to tell. Well, you know, y'all remember recently, the great Will Smith has been known for a very terrible incident at the Oscars, snapping Chris Rock. Even at a time he got his profession's highest award, Best Actor Award. And, you know, it's been a bit of a downer for him, for sure. He's a great actor. He and people like Denzel Washington and James Morgan Freeman and them, just great actors, Marlon Brando, you know, super actors. But, you know, that was one of those incidences. Like, but, you know, he's also a rapper. He started out as a rapper, right? And, you know, his sitcom, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Well, I walked to, you know, 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie of whom smell you later. Well, he was a rapper, him and he had a group. Well, in his later days, too, he still continued to do a rap. He did this rap that I played pretty much every Father's Day. Love it. Love it. It's a cover of a song most of us know, Just the Two of Us. Will Smith, Just the Two of Us.
Time the doctor placed you in my arms, I knew I'd meet death before I let you meet harm. Although questions arose in my mind, would I be man enough against wrong, choose right and be standing up? From the hospital that first night, took an hour just to get the car seating right. People driving off fast got me kind of upset. Got you home safe, placed you in your bassinet. That night I don't think one wink I slept, as I slipped out my bed to your crib I crept. Touch your head gently, felt my heart melt, cause I knew I loved you more than life itself. Into my knees, and I begged the Lord, please let me be a good daddy. All he needs, love, knowledge, discipline too. I pledge my life to you.
Just the two of us. We can take it if we
just me and you. Just me and you.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Years old, bringing comedy. Every time I look at you, I think, man, a little me, just like me. Wait and see, gonna be tall. Makes me laugh, cause you got your dad's ears and all. Sometimes I wonder what you gonna be, a general, a doctor, maybe an MC. I wanna kiss you all the time, but I will test that butt when you cut out a line. True that, why you do that? I try to be a tough dad, but you be making me laugh. Crazy joy when I see the eyes of my baby boy. I pledge to you, I will always do everything I can, show you how to be a man. Dignity, integrity, honor, and I don't mind if you lose, long as you came with it. And you can cry, ain't no shame in it. It didn't work out with me and your mom, but yo, push come to shove, you was conceived in love. So if the world attacks and you slide off track, remember one fact, I got your back.
Just the two of us, we can take it if we try.
Just me and you, just me and you. Against the world.
Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. Yeah.
It's a full-time job to be a good dad. You got so much more stuff than I had. I gotta study just to keep with the changing times. 101 Dalmatians on your CD-ROM. See me, I'm trying to pretend I know on my PC where that CD go. But yo, ain't nothing promised, one day I'll be gone. Feel the strife, but trust, life does go on. But just in case, it's my place to impart. One day some girl's gonna break your heart. And ooh, ain't no pain like from the opposite sex. Gonna hurt bad,
bad, but don't take it out on the next, son. Throughout disrespect you and treat you bad. Let God deal with the things they do, cause hate in your heart will consume you too. Always tell the truth, say your prayers, hold doors, pull out chairs, easy on the swears. You're living proof that dreams come true. I love you and I'm here for you.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just me and you, just me and you.
Just the two of us.
Taking the world.
Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I.
True that, true that.
Just the two of us.
Woo!
Just the two of us.
Daddy loves you, daddy loves you. Woo! For the rest of your life.
This is a really good song. How much am I getting paid for this, Dad?
Two of us. Just the two of us. Well, you know, not to be outdone in the way of rap, Bahamian artists came to take on the rap genre as well, mixing it in with our Bahamian thing. And I love this guy. I love this particular song. It's by the one and only Papa Smurf singing I Am a Bahamian. And he features the Element, who's a rapper in it too, and Cheryl Rami, with whom I went to school, singing I Am a Bahamian rap style. We're going to play that for you. Take a break, and then when we come back, we'll continue playing for you our 5 o'clock Friday. We remember rap today. I Am a Bahamian.
I am a Bahamian.
Yo, yo, hey, yo, we come a long way and we just begun. Come on, lift up the heads to the rising sun and just sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
Come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
From Bahama to an Aguan Island in between. If you know you in love with the sign and chin, come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
Come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
I am a Bahamian citizen, 242 resident, native son of the Eight Mile Rock settlement, highly intelligent, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce Papa Smurf
in the Element.
Bahamian accent, smooth and so elegant, using it in a rap song to make it sound eloquent. Any place other than this is irrelevant. Tropical paradise, beauty is evident. This goes leaders of the country, members of parliament, each and every settlement needs some development. If you ain't encouraged, then this is encouragement. We are in a country that's healthy and prominent. Visitors visit and they leave with astonishment, only to return again. I am very confident, I am sure as high as a Bahamian. Hey, yo, we come a long way and we just begun. Come on, lift up the heads to the rising sun and just sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
Come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
From Bahama to an Aguan Island in between. If you know you in love with the sign and chin, come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
Come on, sing it out loud.
Yeah.
I am a Bahamian.
Welcome to Freeport, home of the Element, where everybody's one, but we live in different settlements. Within these different settlements, we have different residents. If you just tune in, then go ahead and get settled. People get homesick, Freeport is their medicine. Even Keisha Cole said his place gotta be Henderson. Rest in peace to Wallace World, you gotta remember him. He's the one that found us, so in memory of him. I talk about my city like a more David Letterman. Ghana will be built off, that ain't no skeleton. July 10th, we celebrate our independence. That's when my city lights up, thanks to Thomas Edison. I ain't talking politics, homie, that's irrelevant. I've been here for 21 years, I'm a veteran. So even if I leave, so go overseas and get some degrees, I gotta come back here. Eventually,
we come a long way and we just begun. Come on, lift up the heads to the rising sun and just sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
Come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
From Bahama to an Aguan Island in between. If you know you in love with the sign and chin, come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
Come on, sing it out loud.
I am a Bahamian.
I was born in Freeport City. Tell you what that means to me. It means I'm proud of my ancestors. Yes, I'm proud of my country. Proud of where we are at present. Proud to where we could have been. We rose above emancipation. It was when we were set free. We all are whooping them and
happy. You are the opposing opposition. On behalf of us you speak. We are an independent nation. We pledge allegiance to our flag and to the Commonwealth of Bahamas, and for all of which it stands.
We come a long way and we just begun. Come on, lift up your heads to the rising sun and just sing it out loud. I am a Bahamian. Come on, sing it out loud. I am a Bahamian. From the Bahamas to an Grand Island in between. If you know you in love with the silent cheer, come on, sing it out loud. I am a Bahamian. Come on, sing it out loud. I am a Bahamian. I ain't marched the car. The lady who run into me marched the car.
I hope she had insurance.
If she had insurance, she hop out, pull out her phone, pull out the Royal Star Assurance app, and bang, she was on a video call with an RSA rep, sending pictures of her damage, my damage, filing a claim on the spot.
For real? Our insurance have that kind of app?
You gotta go to RSA for that.
Download the RSA app today or visit rsabahamas.com to submit your claim online. Live chat available weekdays 9 to 5.
Shopping is so rewarding with my Fidelity credit card. I get the best prices with price protection. Earn and redeem freedom points at my favorite stores. Get cash back. Plus, I booked a cruise. Get your Fidelity credit card today. Call 356-7764.
Boy, why you look so mad, Washo?
No, boy, just a hard day. What?
Hard day? What happened? The breakfast lady ran out of tuna and gritsy.
We need to start joking about everything, you know. This serious, boy. This real serious, boy.
Boy, what's serious? Tell me.
All right, well, today, boss gave his boy one big, big contract. And nobody else get a chance and nobody say nothing.
Boy, you know that ain't right. You know government contracts ain't supposed to go that way.
Yeah, but nobody saying nothing. Boss man just tell people to sign the papers. Then he sent me to meet his boy downtown and collect this envelope.
You need to tell somebody. You need to become a whistleblower.
You know I's a real man, but I never blow no whistle. I be drunk all my life in Junkano.
No way. A whistleblower is someone who tells people what they see when they see something wrong happening at work.
But I ain't no whistleblower, and I ain't no snitch. I still wait there, you know.
But ain't nobody gonna know it's you. All you gotta do is call Crime Stoppers, or you could text them from inside the Crock Crime Bahamas app. They don't ask about you, and your call goes straight through to Miami, so nobody know who you is. And if you text, your message get mixed up like Kong Salad.
Call 328-8477 from Nassau, or 242-300-8477 from the Family Islands.
The Grand Bahama News is available every Tuesday in the Nassau Guardian. Buy your local paper at Freeport convenience stores, Western Bakery, DeGregory's Fine Foods, and Bellevue Gifts. Want to reach your Grand Bahama customers? Then call Barefoot Marketing at 827-4578 or message them for ad rates via their Facebook page. Advertising opportunities now include classified ads too. Keep up with all the latest Grand Bahama news in the Nassau Guardian newspaper every Tuesday.
This is Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. Fresh news, smart talk, all day.
What's up, man?
Hey, yo, what's up?
What's going on, yo? I'm sick and tired of 5-0 running up on the block, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Snow, they came around looking for you the other day.
Word,
bust it.
Informant. You know, say that I'm a stormy, I go blame. I like you, bum, bum, damn. Take the man that says that I'm a stormy, stab, send him down. Informer. You know, say that I'm a stormy, I go blame. I like you, bum, bum, damn. Take the man that says that I'm a stormy, stab, somewhere down the lane. I like you, bum, bum, damn. These are them little coming out, they blow down my door. Rainy car part through my window, so they put me in the back of the car at the station. From that point on, I reached my destination. Where the destination region out of east detention. Where the look down my pants, look up my bottom. So informer, you know, say that I'm a snowman, I go blame. I like it, boom, boom, damn. Take the man that says that I'm a snowman, stop somewhere down the lane. I like it, boom, boom, damn. Informer, you know, say that I'm a snowman, I go blame. I like it, boom, boom, damn. Take the man that says that I'm a snowman, stop somewhere down the lane. I need keep on bum down, so big on the mother think them have more power. They want to phone me, say they want to want me. For once I use the ones, and now me call me lover. Love who be calling on the one tell me. I me lover in my heart down to my belly. Yes, and I'm a stomach, I feel cool and deadly. Yes, the one
MC Shine and the one that is low. Together we are now come is a tornado. Informer, you know, say that I'm a slow, I go blam. Aliki boom boom damn. Take them on the city, say that I'm a slow, me stab somewhere down the lane. Aliki boom boom damn. Informer, you know, say that I'm a slow, me I go blam. Aliki boom boom damn. Take them on the city, say that I'm a slow, me stab somewhere down the lane. Aliki boom boom damn. So listen for me, you better listen for me now. Listen for me, you better listen for me now. Bring me the rubber, the microphone, the rock on steady. You say that I'm a slow, me at the heart to cut down. But I'm not in and I have the dance. I miss the way I come from. People them say you come from Jamaica, but me born and raised in the ghetto. Don't know what gel for no. Pure brown people, man, is all I'm on. No, yeah, my shoes that them say rapping and my toes just a show. With me, you're born in all the one Toronto. So informer, you know, say that I'm a slow, me I go glam. I lick you boom boom damn. Take them on the city, say that I'm a slow, me stab somewhere down the lane. I lick you boom boom damn. Informer, me I go glam. I lick you boom boom damn. Take them on the city, say that I'm a slow, me stab somewhere down the lane. I keep on going down. Come with a nice young lady, intelligent, yes, she drunk all in Ari. Everywhere me go, me never left for a tally. You say that it's no me, I the rum dance man. Rum it in a dance, I lay in a nation. You never know, say that I'm a snowman, I the boom shaka. Tell me never lay you down, fretting, now I'm can't go and dance. You say that I'm a snowman, I go reaching at the top. So informer, you know, say that I'm a snowman, I go blam. I keep on going down. Take the man that say, say that I'm a snowman, stop somewhere down the lane. I keep boom boom damn. Informer, you know, say that I'm a slow, me I go blam. Aliki boom boom damn. Take the man that say, say that I'm a slow, me stop somewhere down the lane. Aliki boom boom damn. Why worry? Why worry? In worry, in worry.
Me sitting round cool with my dibby dibby girl. Police knock my door, lick up my pal. Rough me up and I can't do a thing. Pick up my line when my telephone ring. Take me to the station, black up my hands. Trail me down cause I'm hanging with the snowman. What I'm gonna do, I'm backed in a trap. Slap me in the face and took all of my gap. They have no clues and they wanna get warmer. But Sham won't turn informer.
Informer, you know, say that I'm a slummy, I go glam. Aliki boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a slummy, stop somewhere down the lane. Aliki boom boom damn. Informer, you know, say that I'm a slummy, I go glam. Aliki boom boom damn. Take the man that says, say that I'm a slummy, stop somewhere down the lane. Aliki boom boom.
You can see over the years how rap evolved and mixed with everything, reggae, R&B, jazz, heavy metal. It just incorporated itself into practically every genre you could find, and that's just an indication of the influence of it. Welcome back to Z Live, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Zhivargo Laing, your host. So glad that you could join us here today on Guardian Radio 96.9 FM on this beautiful Friday afternoon. If you want to give us a call, the numbers are 323-623-6232 or 325-4316 or 325-4259. Let me tell you something. Monday is going to be interesting. I do not understand. I cannot understand BPL's utterances. Like against each other, like against previous statements, against the statements of his policymakers, et cetera. So Monday, I'm going to have an interesting time, unless something else develops. Anyway, public enemy, y'all remember public enemy? Yeah, public enemy came exploding on the scene. Interestingly enough, what did Public Enemy say? Fight the power. They play that song for you. Fight the power. I don't know if they mean BPL power, but they want to fight some power.
a funky drummer. Music hit your heart, cause I know you got a soul. Listen if you're missing, y'all. Swing it while I'm singing. Give it what you're getting. Know what I'm knowing while the black band's sweating. In the rhythm I'm rolling. Gotta give us what we want. Gotta give us what we need. Our freedom of speech is freedom of death. We got to fight the powers that be. Fight the power.
Fight the power!
Yes, sir. That was Public Enemy, Fight Power, Fight the Yacht. Yeah, someone say you got out the power first. Something wrong with y'all, man. Something wrong with y'all. Anyway, you know, as rap continued to evolve and new artists came on the scene and brought their new twists and styles and je ne sais quoi to it, you know, one of those was Kanye West. And I happen to believe Kanye West is a genius in his musical world. In other things, I think Kanye West needs to chill, but in his musical world, he's a genius. And so Kanye West played, wrote a song that he did actually with Jamie Foxx called Gold Digger. So you see another style of rap. We're going to play that for you. Take that into the break. And when we come back, we'll finish up today's show. Kanye West, Gold Digger.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a trifling friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger way over town that digs on me. She give me money.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger,
I'm in need.
But she ain't messing with no broke.
She give me money.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger,
I'm in need.
But she ain't messing with no broke.
I got
get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
I got
down, girl, go ahead, get down.
Get down,
girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Trinita Bond met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I could tell you rock, I could tell by your charm. For us girls, you got a flock, I could tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one, have you seen her? My psychic told me she have a act like Serena, Trina, Gina, for Lopez. Four kids and I gotta take all they bad to show this. Okay, get your kids, but then they got their friends. I put up in the bins, they all got a bin. We all went to den, and then I had to pay. If you f***ing with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why? Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend said she used to f*** with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Yeah, one of your kids got you for 18 years. I know somebody paying child support for one of his kids. His baby mama car crib is bigger than his. You will see him on TV any given Sunday. Win a Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai. She was supposed to buy your shorty Tyco with your money. She went to the doctor, got lipo with your money. She walk around looking like Michael with your money. Should've got that insured Geico for your money. If you ain't no punk, holla, we want prenup. We want prenup. Yeah. It's something that you need to have. Cause when she leave, yo, she gon' leave with half. 18 years. And on her 18th birthday, found out it wasn't his. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Now I ain't saying you a gold digger, you got knees. You don't want a dude to smoke, but he can't buy a p-. You go out to eat, he can't pay, y'all can't leave. His dishes in the back, you gotta roll up your sleeves. But while y'all washing, watch him. He gon' make it to a beans out of that Dyson. He got that ambition, baby. Look at his eyes. This week he mopping floors, next week is the fries. So stick by his side. I know his dudes ballin', and yeah, that's nice. And they gon' keep calling and trying, but you stay right, girl. And when he get on, he leave your for a white girl. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Let me hear that back.
shop early to get your uniforms and catch Janae's Uniform Center's buy four, get one free sale. Pre-monogrammed and regular school shirts, dry fit and cotton polos, PE shorts, underclothes, tights, socks, neckties, belts, sleeping mats, hair accessories, and character work desk. Get 50% off backpacks, lunch bags, and raincoats. Buy four school shirts, get one free. Buy two skirts, jumpers, or pants, get the third 50% off. Need embroidery and monogramming done? Visit Janae's Uniform Center early. Beat the back-to-school rush. Janae's Chesapeake Road back-to-school special. Restrictions apply.
When faced with an illness like cancer, we band together. And we at Cleveland Clinic in Florida have your back. From advanced cancer treatments to extra safety measures at all of our locations, we're with you on this journey. For every infusion and follow-up, for every step of the way, for every care in the world, Cleveland Clinic in Florida. Get the care you need when and where you need it. To learn more or connect with a local representative, visit clevelandclinic.org/Caribbean.
Being an investor has its benefits, like the margin loan facility at RF. I can use my government bonds, company shares, and other investments to access cash when I need it. At a low interest rate of 7.5%, flexible repayment terms, and a 48-hour approval time, I can easily get the cash I need for travel, home renovations, or to purchase additional shares. This is just one of the ways RF keeps my money working for me. Learn more about the RF Margin Loan at rfgroup.com.
The Guardian Group and AML Foods want to help families in need with our first ever back-to-school snackathon. We want your help by assisting in donating school snacks to children in need as they head back to school this year. To join our snackathon, simply shop at Solomon's and Fresh Markets. You can donate your pre-existing loyalty points, or you can donate cash at the register. Every penny will go to purchase snacks that will be donated for distribution to the Bahamas Feeding Network and Hands for Hunger. Let's ensure that every child that opens their backpack to start this school year has a snack and a smile.
It's Guardian Radio, 96.9 FM. Fresh news, smart talk, all day.
Gospel gangsters. In the twinkling of an eye. Change. Don't cry. Right eye.
You just need a change in your life.
You need a change.
Change. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
Change. Change.
You need a change.
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 Young.
All locks.
Locks.
Mary Mary walked out stance in the maze. Guess she figured he lied. Said he rise in 3 days. Couldn't believe it, proceeded to cry as she gazed. And I know you heard it before, but it's time to get saved. From an earlier stage, rewinding my days. Maneuver pursuing the life of crime cause it paid. And if we get caught, it can lead to time in the cage. Two baby lokes on a mission with a nine in the gauge. Hustling to the death, trying to get paid. I miss my homie nights in his grave. My homies is hot, they wanna ride out of rage. Embracing with love and hugging, we cried as we prayed. The pain is soon to be gone like dimes that we blaze. Minister healing, revealing the mind of the saved. And must I remind that there's a sign as a wage. The sin is deceiving, leading the blind to the grave.
You need a change. You need a change. Don't change. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
Change, homie.
You need a change.
I'm a bang, homie. Just like you.
In the ghetto, hands on the metal. There go the popo, smash on the pedal. Living life in the fast lane, drinking here, smoking weed, trying to hide the past pain. Every day looking for a brighter day, better way. But California streets got me caught up. Only the strong survive, and buses dies. How I'm brought up, but I know one day I gotta change. Confess Christ is the new improved me. Bada bing, bada bang, but my cake is still sagging though. Pull them up in the back, cause they drag the flow. Camp 8 out the gate, international. I'm all about winning souls and my cash, you know. If you know where I'm from, then what you're asking for is me and the coach in the bins, and we smash it slow.
No.
You just need a change in your life. You need a change. Don't be afraid.
And it was funny how I started ghetto when poverty stricken. Now whoever looks upon my medallion, I'd be spitting the dollar forgiven. I stay bumping rhyme with the Christians, that's why I'm still living. To the homies died in position, the sky has a ribbon. I think every time I be spitting, this life that we living. I need be to die as a Christian, that's God to forgive him. When the shells from the nine hit him, I cry cause I miss him. It's too hard to try to forgive him, my ride be sipping. And since the other side be tripping, whoever the angels don't stop, the 45 forget him. And I have a rhythm, came to step outside of tradition, to ride is my mission. And we could lie with religion, divide a collision. And before I die in the prison, I find me a system. Before child, if I never missing, these guys are forbidden. I ignore and try not to listen, but why is you dissing? You can die for the lie you spitting, divide by division. Only few inside my division, the riders is Christian. Who would rather die than to diss him? I'm a gangster. Can't back to the riders all around the world. Change.
So yeah,
Don't be afraid.
Yes, sir, as I said, welcome back to Z Live, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Zhivargo Laing, your host. I'm so glad if you could join us for this final moments of Far Back Friday. I don't know if we still have a call on the line. I'm sorry, call. I saw your thing when I'd gone to the break. Is the call still on the line? If not, sorry about that. We were here today remembering rap as it celebrates its 50th anniversary. And as I said, it has infiltrated all genres, gospel, R&B, jazz, country, you name it. Rap has found its way in it. And so anyway, I hope you enjoyed today. We're going to finish up with, as I said, all the genres. And if you remember that great movie Fighting Temptations with Beyonce, they have a wonderful rap in that called To the River, featuring a couple of very talented rappers. We're going to play them for you as we close out today. I trust and hope you enjoy the weekend and get yourself some rest and be refreshed. God bless. And we'll talk to you again on Monday. He spares life. To the river. Fighting Temptations. We'll be back next week.
Put my foot in, gonna let it go up to my knee, gonna let it go down to my thigh, and I ain't gonna study one no more.
Study one no more. No. Study one no more.
Yeah. Barbershop Harmony, that's cool, right? We got some new hip-hop in Monte Carlo, Georgia for y'all tonight. Yo, Brick.
I'm sick of packing all these nines, slaying dimes and smoking all the marijuana, chilling with pretty mamas from Havana in the Bahamas, plus demons trying to see me hot like I'm in the sauna, and I'm just trying to get you loose, kind of like Madonna.
Call up everybody I know, tell them it's time to go. Me and BZ in the 6-4, sitting real low, about to roll to the riverside, put that liquor to the side, ain't no need for getting high, stay alive, pay a toss.
Hell should die,
hello.
Tripping, y'all. Now we're laying down all of my burdens because I don't want to be left in burning. Flirting with death and they promise my last breath. Dressing prison blues. Holy Spirit got me under arrest.
I used to be a thug, sold drugs, might have sought you. Stepped up in the church, got converted at the altar, and I'll fault you. Fell back in the culture.
teacher. Out trying to floss, better live what he taught you.
We going down to the river, taking to the river.
Glocks and automatics, I'm charismatic like crack addicts. You wreak havoc like road rages and bad traffic. It gets drastic, but he's fantastic and attracting. All packing, now I'm fasting, hasting more passion. How can I get this life everlasting? Sick of blasting and dashing, flashing like Charles Manson. He paid the ransom, now I'm glory holla dancing. I'm flipping and ripping, they come with lyrical styles you'll never heard. Try to reach them partners that be on them, call the slipping birds. Forget the English, spit rhymes, spot on me, hint. They bust the Giovanni, bringing beats like Ego Puentes. Salsa, merengue, ritmos caliente. Azúcar, sal.
Oh, as long as they're praising God's name, it's all right with me. The congregation's gonna be in for a surprise come Sunday.
Yeah, let me know how it goes.
I expect you to be there too.
Glad you're here, Reverend. I suppose you noticed how the choir has grown.
I was just saying how good they are.
I also suppose you plan on enforcing the rules in the bylaws.
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand. Come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather.
Live off the record with Zhivargo Laing is brought to you by AML Foods Limited, Burger King, the Cleveland Clinic, the Digital Transformation Unit, Janae's Uniform Center, RF Bank and Trust, and Royal Star Assurance.